Hey, what's up everybody? It's your girl Deidre. I'm here with another video. This is going to be a product review and it's going to be a hair product review. Now, what I'm going to be reviewing is some shampoo and conditioner. As you guys know, when it comes to weave, you want to make sure your weave is looking on point, especially if it's Indian Remy or Virgin or whatever you may choose. But yeah, so anywho, this is a popular shampoo. Argan oil is getting a lot of hits these days on YouTube and things of that nature. So I decided, you know what, let me just go ahead and try it out and see what the hype is about. So I got Creme Nature Argan oil, and it says from Morocco. And I only got it because I saw it like in the black magazine. So I said, you know what, I figured that, you know, it might be a good shampoo, so I'll get it. So I went ahead and got this shampoo and the conditioner, and it was relatively cheap. And when I used it, I was like, you know what, I'm not too sure. I didn't really have too many reviews on it, how it worked with weave. I saw people on YouTube talking about it about natural hair but not with weave. So I'm like, you know what, I don't know if I want to try this. My hair costs too much money to be playing around, but you know what, let me just take one for the team and try it. So I ended up trying it and I love it. It is like amazing. This is like my new favorite shampoo. And I was heavy on coconut oil, ain't gonna lie, but now I'm heavy on this Moroccan oil, because this is like this is what you want to use for your weave. Very good. I only can imagine how it is on natural hair, but for weave, I'm really loving it. Now, about the moisture and shine shampoo and the intensive conditioning treatment. For the shampoo, I would, just shampoo as normal. And for the conditioner, I would leave it in like 10 minutes so you can get a good deep condition with it. And both of the products are sulfate free. And what does it say here? It says argan oil from Morocco for radiant shine, nourishment, and protection. And yes, so that's pretty much my little product review. I would definitely recommend it for women who are using weave and they want to bring their hair back to life, because it will definitely do that. It will, like, once you use this, I'm telling you, you're going to feel like your hair just came out of the package. Like, when I used it, I was like, oh my God, it's so soft. Like, next day work, I was like, oh my God, my hair is like so soft. It's so soft. So I would recommend you guys to use this shampoo. Go find it at your local beauty supply store. It should be no more than $5. I only paid $3.59 at one store. Another store had it for $4.99. So I'm saying more than $5. Probably Walmart, it could be like $6 range. Who knows? But yeah, definitely go ahead and purchase Creme Nature Argan Oil from Morocco. Their new little revamp line. I'm definitely all for it. And it's going to be my new shampoo and conditioner for my Indian Remy Body Gloss hair. Alright guys, so that's my review. Stay tuned for more videos. Rate, comment, and subscribe. And follow me on Twitter @CWLeReporter. And stay tuned for more videos. Bye guys.